Passing through the William Beveridge Hall of London University, a distinguished assembly, which included Lord Beveridge himself, attended the Foundation Day anniversary. The Chancellor, the Earl of Athlone, conferred the degree of Doctor of Literature upon Mr. Winston Churchill, who later made jovial reference to this new academic distinction.
As life unfolded, I've been astonished to find how many more degrees I have received than I passed examinations.